afternoon, guys, from Varna, Bulgaria. It has been an incredibly long time since I last had my haircut back in Serbia. And as we do, we try and get a local haircut in every country. So Bulgaria is gonna be exactly the same. We're currently on the hunt for this barbershop. We found them, messaged them, make sure it's okay for us to film, because it's always awkward going into, so awkward actually, going into a barber's and just start filming without asking them, especially with the difference in language. But we're walking like, where are we? We're down like a little side street here in Varna, which is the third, look at this, little side street. This does not look good. This could be a dodgy barber's. In the third largest city here in Bulgaria. I'm sure it'll be good though. Everywhere we go around the Balkans seems to give you a good haircut. I don't know where Molly has taken me. You and your map.
We've headed
to like the most local of local streets in Varna. Everything is built up and then we're coming down like a little side road.
I think I probably could have found it easier from the main bit, but I just went off on a tangent.
I can see the what's it called?
It's like a squirrely barber
thing. Jack the Ripper swinger, right? And we have found it. I think it's called Brunella.
What are they called?
I think they're called the Sweeney Todd Spinner, but I'm not too sure. Called ahead, it's pretty busy inside, I have to go and check everything out. So in a cool little location, is like this, what is this? Look, it's like an abandoned like bunker
idea.
Or something. We're back in Albania, I don't know what it is, but anyway, heck off. I have made it into Bradal, which apparently means Bulgarian for beard. Can I get, what do I need, what do I want? Skin fade on the side.
Yep.
And then like shape up at the front and then leave on top, I think.
This is actually the worst part of Matt's haircut, is the fact that I have to sit here and do nothing. And his hair takes so long, his hair's so thick, and I get no treatment. I'm desperate to get my hair done. So, look at it. So he gets a new haircut all the time and I get nothing.
Place is so fancy though. How long have you guys been open?
6 years.
6 years?
Yeah.
That's really nice. I didn't expect this. It's like super modern, right? And how long have you been cutting hair?
Me?
Yeah, you personally. More than what?
Say 6 months.
Only 6 months?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Do you enjoy it?
Yeah, I like it.
Only 6 months, you're already an expert. That's crazy, that's crazy. During the lockdown in the UK, when there was like COVID restrictions, she tried to cut my hair. It was not good.
Yeah.
It was not good at all. So in 6 months, you could have learnt, Molly.
Yeah, I could have been an expert.
It makes it like, makes it's like they call it like the baby's bum, right? It's like smooth.
Yeah,
as smooth. I'm in the background. Oh my god, I do look brown. You can see from there. Wow, you're making me look younger.
Yeah, that's my job.
Making me look so. Whoa. I didn't realize I caught the sun this much in Bulgaria because it's normally a lot hotter this time of year, right? This is cold for this time. It's normally like 26, 27 degrees most days.
You do look really brown.
I know, it's crazy, right? I can't believe you only died 6 months. This looks, it's so good. Check on the top, like how long, if you pull back just to see. Maybe a little bit. I normally pull it like.
I'll check from behind for you if you want.
Oh, will you now? Checking from behind. Checking me out, Molly.
Do you think it needs anything?
I'm not sure. Whatever you. What do you think? Do you think maybe it needs.
I think just a little bit.
Yeah, just a tiny. Molly's checking.
Yeah. Because.
It's uneven, right?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
But
yeah,
it's
yeah.
Just enough so that he can, like.
A little bit. I can't believe 6 months.
Put your hands through it and see.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, maybe a tiny little bit.
Yeah, just like some, like you blend it, otherwise you look like you've got like a toupee.
Look at that fade though. I can't believe you've been doing it for 6 months. I think you're lying. I think you've been doing it for 6 years. Sand and hair. Thank you very much. All good? Thank you so much. Oh wow, look at that. That is so good.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. See you later.
The best hairdresser. Oh, we are done. Am I a new man?
You are indeed. Wow.
I need to check this out. Let me flip the screen. Hold on.
Let me flip it for you. Ready?
Oh, here we are. Here we are. So badal, meaning beard. I think they're mocking me because I can't grow one. But incredible. For 6 months, honestly, let's walk this way.
Yeah.
The best barber I have ever seen for 6 months. I would say it was about, let's call it €10, about 10 euro. Obviously, always give them a little tip, but that is it. Another haircut, another country. I think my best so far.
That really is amazing.
I think from what I've recorded in terms of haircuts, I've had other ones in other countries. We only started filming it recently because for some reason you guys find this kind of interesting. So yeah, best haircut I've had so far. We'll see you in the next one.